Location 2 is at the top of the Altor building. Actually, it's called the Phillips building. Most people should know about this if they've completed the game. Just take a tornado up to it, or any plane, and just shoot open the windows. Oh, and in case you can't find the Altor building, it's the tallest building in the game. It is right where I am shooting. Actually, you can't see that, never mind. It's right here. Giant building. It's a pretty cool building, actually. Alright, so I'm at the Phillips building. Just go through this window right here. It's easier because it's a big open space. Shoot through it. It is on this side. Can't see that. Oh well. So just kind of fly through like this and bail out. Most of the time you'll land inside, but your chopper is unusable.
I don't know what and conception means.
Here's Dane Vogel's seat. I don't know why there's some random person here.
What?
You go out the window. Other people sitting here. It's not that much to the place, but it still was pretty cool.
Jesus!
I'm learning a place.
Yeah. Giant Altor symbol. That looks strikingly like a MacBook. Yeah. Except it's buried in the ground. Oh, and just to let you know, a Horizon spawns at this helicopter most of the time. Or helipad most of the time. No, I missed it. That sucks. Oh well.
Whee!